our main job is just to make sure that you're welcomed and that your spirit and your whole well-being is safe, and that we all connect on that one level, and then we go off into the caves and have a good time and check some stuff out. So nice. That's the kind of protocol. There's a lot of other stuff that'll be going on that you probably won't understand because it'll be a Māori, but just letting you know, it's all just about acknowledging the spirits and the space.
Like what kind of stuff? We're going into the caves that your family found.
Yeah, Waitomo Caves. We're going to take you down there and we're going to show you what it's like underground. Waitomo, of course, Wai meaning water, Tomo meaning hole.
Wow.
And okay. These glowworms, stalactites, stalagmites.
Will we see the glowworms?
Hopefully.
I'm sure if we're really quiet.
Yeah, if we're really quiet, they should come out for you, Joss. It's always kind of been in my family. Dad used to play the guitar all the time and sing, but for me, it was just an escape.
I guess, you're a naughty little type.
Yeah, well, I was a good little boy, but yeah. When I hit my teens, I sort of turned into a rat bag, you know. So the music was a good way to kind of focus, give me a really positive output. And you know, by the time I was 13 or 14, I was like, this is what I want to do. I want to see the world, make music. Yeah. And I'm 37 now.
Yeah.
And so I've been
doing it.
Yeah, it's doing all right, you know. And traditional and progressive music, yeah. And try to connect the two together, and that's something that I'm really want to try and do in the future as well, just to connect those two worlds, you know what I mean? Because I feel like I walk in both worlds.
Yeah,
I walk in this sort of ancient world,
yeah.
Also walk in this really futuristic world with cell phones, iPhones, iPods, yeah. And you know, tablets and all that thing.
Nice to bring it all together so people don't forget about that.
Exactly, try and find a balance. You got me singing with someone.
Sharing it all with me.
All good, my dear. All good.
Very cool.